Hey guys, it is Sophia the Shadow Hunter, and today I'm doing another reaction video to Creed's song, Pity for a Dime. So first, I'll read you guys the lyrics, and then we'll listen to it and react together. If you guys have not heard this song, I encourage you guys to go check it out, listen to the whole album, and to come back and leave your comments down below. So it is Pity for a Dime off of Creed's album, My Own Prison. An artificial season covered by summer rain, losing all my reason cause there's nothing left to blame. Shadows paint the sidewalk, a living picture in a frame. See the sea of people. All their faces look the same. So I sat down for a while, forcing a smile in a state of self-denial. Is it worthwhile? Sell my pity for a dime. Yeah, just one dime. Sell my pity for a dime. Yeah, just one dime. Plain talk can be the easy way. Signs of losing my faith, losing my faith. Plain talk can be the easy way. Signs of losing my faith, losing my faith. So I sat down for a while, yeah, forcing a smile. In a state of self-denial, yeah, it is worthwhile. Sell my pity for a dime, yeah, just for one dime. Sell my pity for a dime, yeah, just one dime. So I sat down for a while, forcing a smile. In a state of self-denial, yeah, is it worthwhile? Sell my pity for a dime, yeah, just one dime. Sell my pity for a dime, yeah, just one dime. It's written by Mark Tremonti and Scott Stapp, Pity for a Dime. I think so. This song is talking about people who sell maybe their stories, their life stories, or who they are for a money. And they realize it's only a dime. After you do this for a song, you realize it's not worth it to sell your life story, your personal story, your life, your family for just one dime. But the longer you do something, the more it becomes easy and more natural, and you just don't even realize what you're doing, but you're still doing it. An artificial season covered by summer rain, losing all my reason because there's nothing left to blame. Shadows paint the sidewalk, a living picture in a frame. To the sea of people, all their faces look the same. So it's just an artificial season covered by a summer of rain. You've lost all your reasons. There's nothing left to blame. There are shadows everywhere. You walk on the sidewalk, a living picture in a frame. See the sea of people, all their faces look the same to you. Cause it's just the same thing you see over and over again. So I sat down for a while, forcing a smile in a state of self-denial. Is it worthwhile? Sell my pity for a dime. Yeah, just for one dime. Sell my pity just for one dime. Yeah, just one dime. But saying it's okay just to sell your pity for just one dime. It's not that much. Plain talk can be the easy way. Signs of losing my faith, losing my faith. Plain talk can be the easy way. Signs of losing my faith, losing my faith. So he says, plain talk is the easy way, and there's just signs of losing your faith. So now we're listening to the song, Pity for a Dime.
In artificial season, covered by some rain, losing all my reason, this is not self-denial.
Song is called Pay for a Dime. He's really talking about when you really have nothing, what you're willing to give to survive day by day, to live, to be able to eat, to provide for yourself or for your family, being willing to take pity for a dime, or people who maybe actually end up doing that for a living or trying to live off the kindness of others. I hope you guys like this video and the song. If you haven't, go subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time in another video. Goodbye.